Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web, moving through a fairly nice, pleasant weather pattern over the next several days as the latest round of April showers is now gone. And that means a pattern of fair and chilly nights followed by nice, mild days away from the coast during the afternoon. A little bit cooler with that sea breeze along shore roads. Very classic mid, late April-like pattern ready to develop. That means a dry stretch, not only for the balance of this week, but right on into and through the weekend. Seasonable temperatures into Friday. That means they'll be running very close to the average, give or take a few degrees. Again, coolest at the coast. Then we get into a slightly warmer Saturday and even warmer on Sunday. Whether the mild air holds into Monday, still a bit in question. Of course, many heading down to Boston for the marathon on Monday. And of course, runners would like it much, much cooler. There will be a backdoor cold front approaching, but will it make it through by Monday? We'll try to fine tune that as we get a little bit closer. At least in the short term, latest system pulling away. That means fair skies are building on in, and you'll see on Futurecast, not much in the way of a cloud cover very late tonight. A few will linger in the mountains in terms of some patchy clouds, but clearing elsewhere. Lots of sun for your Wednesday. Look, as we jump into Thursday, not much change, and that means high pressure building in as a firm grasp on our weather and locks in with fair skies into Friday and even Saturday as well. Later Sunday and early Monday, the next front will build in from the north, and that means a drop in the temperature by early next week, possibly as early as Monday. Still a bit in question on the timing on that. Overnight lows 20s to very low 30s, anywhere from Rochester back through Concord Point south and west and into the Great North Woods. A little bit milder right along shore roads in the lower to mid 30s, but a very nice looking Wednesday follows with sunny skies, highs in the upper 40s in the mountains, lower 50s in the Lakes region through the upper valley, and lower to mid 50s in the Monadnock region. Will be coolest in the higher terrain, so up over 800 to 1,000 feet. Near 50 degrees, but the valley's 53, 54, 55. Same story, mid 50s in the Merrimack Valley, and then cooler with that sea breeze at the coast. So upper 40s to near 50 along shore roads, and about 4, 5, 6 degrees milder the farther inland that you go. Notice the beautiful stretch into Thursday, a couple of degrees higher. Again, coolest near 50 at the coast, low 50s as well in the mountains. Sunny and mild on Friday, near 60 inland. Again, low 50s at the shore, lower to mid 50s in the mountains. Slightly milder, again, coolest at the coast on Saturday. The warmest looks to be on Sunday, and we'll track that all-important front for late Sunday night or Monday. Of course, if it moves through early enough, it would mean much cooler air on Monday. If not, we're still in the 60s to around 70. And certainly cooler and a bit breezy on Tuesday.